Six Fuse Uncut. Yo, we doing something a little bit different. Super freaking different right now. We on scene at the Opera House. Big up man like Rochester Juice. But we're here now with a young gentleman. God, King Zeus just came off stage. How you doing, sir?
I'm good, man. How you guys doing over here?
I'm great, man. Can't complain. Beautiful weather. Actually, it's not beautiful, but you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's hot. Yeah, it's still hot.
Yeah, man. You just came off stage, man. How was that, man? Performing, I guess, what is this, after the lockdown or COVID and all that BS? How was that?
Actually, it felt pretty good because it's been a long time coming. I stopped for a little bit, but now I'm getting back on the run of it, you know?
So, okay.
Yeah, it actually feels good to be out here.
Yeah, you said you stopped for a bit. What happened? Why'd you stop doing music?
Business, you know? If you don't have your business right, you're not making no money. You're not doing nothing out here.
So I hear that.
Business come first. Your bills come first, and then you can play around after, you know?
Okay. You got a song really quick that I wanted to touch on you with, Mud.
With
Rich Frankie Payne. And who else is on there again? And somebody else, right?
Yeah, Yowza.
Yowza.
Melodic Yowza, yeah.
How'd you put that together?
I actually was producer Lucius right here.
Okay, shout out man like Lucius.
Had the track down with Lucius, and then Lucius said, yo, let's go for Jugs. Let's go for Frankie. So, yo, that's when I met him through Lucius, came to the studio, did his thing, and yo, yeah, that's my guy.
All right, another thing I wanted to talk to you with, because on social media right now, there's this whole thing about the screen recording. I don't know if you're seeing it, but the media guys are getting backlash for like screen recording, man them on live, Insta live and shit like that. What's your take on it? Do you think like the media shouldn't be screen recording and putting it out, or do you feel like rappers shouldn't be incriminating themselves?
Honestly, it's on a rapper. You can't blame another man's job or how he's supposed to do his shit, right?
Facts.
So if you're a blog page, you're doing whatever you're supposed to be doing, that's technically your job. So if you're an artist that's still doing what you're doing in the streets and you have shit that you should be hiding out there, hide it on social media too.
Facts.
Said, hide it everywhere.
Facts.
You're hiding it. So don't diss a man for his job because you're out here fucking around with your life.
Yeah, that's true. You're speaking the real game. What else you got coming on for 2021, man?
I'm working on the EP right now, the Mud EP. I got a bag of tracks going crazy right now. I have a bag of features.
Okay. Yeah. You can let me in on one too?
Huh?
You can let me in on a 1-2 feature?
100%, bro. Let's get it, bro.
I'm telling you right here. Let me know who you featured. Like who you got featured.
I got David Morrison, who I recorded with today.
Jeez.
I got Jugs.
Okay.
I got Trish. I don't have no name. I don't deal with rappers from Toronto because I'm a little older. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I don't deal
with the new politics and shit.
I hear that.
Watch what I'm steering for. I go for the older mans, the generals, the people that stand their ground out here.
Is there one though? Is there like a youngin that you see that you would reach out for that you're just like, I like what he's doing. I like the movie. He or she.
Honestly, there's a few. But just because of the situations out here in Toronto, I'm not going to say no name.
Say that.
If it happens, it happens. You know what
I hear that, man. Well, yo, people, make sure you go tap into God King Zeus, man. Doing big things out here, all right? Six Views Uncut.